from Syria, Aleppo, from Aleppo City. Before I used to be a professional basketball player, playing for the national team of Syria. For me, I would say it was like heaven. I remember I played a game where there were more than 25,000 people watching basketball speaking in Syria. All what I'm thinking about is the time I used to play there, and the people I used to play with, that they are not there anymore. I don't hear anything back about them since years. Because of this, I stopped playing basketball. I barely remember what happened before, how we used to live. All what I remember is war, destruction, like in the besieged Aleppo, where now the evacuation taking place, it's actual hell. Our house in Aleppo destroyed more than 4 times, and we rebuilt it again. It destroyed once while I was taking a shower. Like cousins, my dad, grandfather. Unfortunately, this happened to almost all the people from Aleppo. I don't know anyone has no one died in his family. Life never used to be like this, so there will be change. This war showed me no one is different. And those people who are in trouble are human. We, human, are all the same.